They are my favorite people in terms of working with. It was fabulous. Of course, Valerie's strength was the music. Nick basically did lyric, so did I. And if we had a melody or a couple of chords, Valerie would enhance it. So I love working with them. I thought my strength might have been concepts and ideas and things that I would come in with. We could have a bad day and a bad song, but when we started singing, you know, people loved it. We sold bad songs with our voices. So the blend was there, the enthusiasm was there. I just loved meeting them every day and sitting down and creating. We always produced our own demos with the musicians and things, which basically was the background for us becoming producers. Our demos were really very good, and especially when we sang them. Cry Like a Baby, I think I brought that idea in. I did the demo, and that song was placed with Aretha. Basically, it was like our demo. The music was like our demo, so. And of course, Aretha, being Aretha, she put her flair to it. So, I loved it.